Cinnamon toast. What did you guys get up to?
What do you mean?
Like what? You guys do an activity or something?
No, it was just like straight up just like the hike. Apparently when it came down to, you know, like each person's different like time to have conversation with her, I guess we did the same damn thing he's been doing, which is just talk about me the entire time. You know? I guess she thinks that I'm too intense or something. Honestly, like, in the long run, if a girl doesn't understand it, like, you know, when a guy's backed into a corner with 15, 20 guys coming at him, sometimes you have to do things that aren't pretty.
I understand what it would be like to have a group of people not see things the way you see things. Let's have an opportunity right here where we can say, sorry if anything came off on our end as far as not understanding you, because that's a difficult place for us as well. So if you want to take this opportunity to be genuinely sorry, that would be great for all of us moving on.